songs about the past, songs about forever and loves that never last, songs about the soldiers who were fighting in the war, songs that told the reasons of what they were fighting for. They'd sing songs about lost loved ones and the sorrow that it brings. Why don't we hear more good old songs like country singers used to sing? It was back when country singers would sing of life as it was lived out every day, and the words they sang would touch you in your own kind of way, as they would hit all the high notes or they'd bring it down so low, you feel the song was sung about you from that country singer's soul. They sang songs of how it was back then while growing as a child, songs of teenage years that got a little wild, songs about the good times and songs about the bad, songs of how a broken heart could make a mind go mad. And there were songs of someone cheap while wearing wedding rings. Why don't we hear more good old songs like country singers used to sing? Cars and trains, songs about lost highways, mountains and hills and plains, songs about the back roads, city lights and Broadway nights, songs about old honky tonks, riding bulls and barroom fights, songs about the moonlight, falling stars and angel wings. Why don't we hear more good old songs like country singers used to sing? Country singers would sing of life as it was lived out every day. The words they'd sing would touch you in your own kind of way, as they would hit all the high notes or they'd bring it down so low, you'd feel the song was sung about you from that country singer.